the candidates have their campaign theme songs, right? And, you know, Johnny B. Good, John McCain's theme, not working for him. Johnny B. Good, I don't think that's, you know, because when you see him, you want to hear that Keystone Cops music. Because he's moving a little too fast, a little too jerky, he's in black and white. And people make a big deal about his age, right? You know, but he's a bedrock conservative who actually lived in bedrock. So chalk that up to authenticity.
Now we know he's the GOP nominee, 'cause he beat Giuliani and Romney. When they wrote his obit, he was too tough to quit, and like the phoenix rose again. The man, the myth, the McCain. His demeanor is that of a maverick. His complexion is like a cadaveric. With the wind in his head, like a loaf of white bread, he always goes against the grain. The man, the myth, the McCain. He could probably quote Deuteronomy, the man, but he can't understand the economy. Who can? In his prime, in the pink, he knew Moses, I think. The two of them worked out with Jack LaLanne. The man, the myth, the McCain. He says we'll be in Iraq for a century, till the troops are decrepit and dentury. And we've won at all cost, like the fact that we lost. And then he'll say we must remain. The man, the man, the man, the military man with the aerial burial plan for Iran. The guy among guys who's large for his size, the pilot who flies off the handle, the myth. A lot of conservatives won't have a thing to do with the word Smith. On the straight talk express, talking straight more or less, full of vinegar and pith. That's pith. He's got all the George Bush sensibilities, even though Bush himself makes him ill at ease. Wants our grandkids to pay for a tax cut today. It's another shock and awe campaign. He keeps his special interest on the plane. He will not be afraid of death and pain. The Macbeth. No, the man, the myth, the McCain. His middle name is not Hussein.